All right, guys, we are ready to blast. It says use the crane for safe handling. Here's the thing, I don't know. I don't know where I can go. How do I put it in? Did I not grab it? Did I miss something? Like, I have both the pieces, but I just don't know what to do with them. Because it feels like I should just put it in there. We already triggered all the traps, right? So. Do I just trigger the trap and say forget it? Because I'm not sure if that's the way to go or not. I feel like it's not. That just gave me the ID card, right? Oh, that was the way. What? Nice. Okay, wow. That was just a blind guess. I was just like, well, that's the only place I didn't go. Oh, my God. How did I get away with that twice? I didn't even see where I went. I just hit A because I thought it was go up. Oh, what? Nice. Okay, that's the city. We're not gonna go there. We're gonna get our fish first because I really wanna figure out what this gives me. I'm convinced it cannot just be for fishing. I want to believe it's not just for fishing. Oh, wow. Cerulean squid, my guess. Of course, they're all robot fish that I can conveniently fillet for the exact amount of food that a normal fish would give me, I guess. Okay, I want the big fish. It's not letting me get it. Oh, it's a clam. I get it. Oh, you. I was about to say something not nice. They're trolling. They're making me do this. He just happened to path on top of the clams, like right at that moment. I don't know, man. Look at that. He followed it. Come on. Oh, it's a sponge. Oh, come on, dude. Just let me catch the other fish. Oh, that was the other fish, right? Nice. Oh, we got another data strip. Not what I wanted, but, you know, we'll take that. I was going for the, oh, that's so good. Let's just skip. Nice. Do we check what's in the desert, or do we just go straight to the town? We go straight to the town. I don't want to waste my time. But we can see all the robot people, at least. For sure there has to be... Oh, wow, that's cool. They're all cyborgs. It's like some real... Also, that's really cool, the sand having the texture, like actually making me go up and down. That's new. All right, let's see what they got to say. Really? Isn't that convenient? Her house just happens to be the biggest. Oh. I did not mean to hit yes. Oh, it's so tragic. I messed up. Come on. I didn't mean to do that. What is something warming? Not meaty enough? Oh, we can't. We can't play him because we don't have the thing that the... I'm gonna try to get the, see if I can make some meat dish. I just wanna see if this guy's gonna give us a... What is meaty? Poutine? No. That's literally... Oh. This is only meat. Or this. Let's see if this is enough. I wish you'd just straight up tell me what it is, but you know. This is literally raw fish. Doesn't get more meaty than that. You've got to be kidding me. What? Good thing this doesn't cost money to stay at the inn. Literally three slices of meat. It says meat in the name. This has to be the answer. There's no chance this is not the answer. I'm guessing light means there's like no ingredients or something. Let's see. sweet and simple, or a salad? Or tomato club? I'm just gonna make one of everything at this point. It's gotta be one of these.
How is berry jam not light enough? What do you mean?
Okay, well now you're just trolling because... Oh, thank God I can make one. Just in case he says it's not fishy enough, I'm gonna lose my mind. Come on, surely that's enough. Thank you. Okay, it was not worth it at all. It was absolutely not worth it, but whatever, we did it. That was 3 minutes of back and forth with that. All right, let's check the shop. Oh, we can't fast travel because we don't have the cipher. Why would you return? Oh no. Wait a minute. She was the leader of the village. I'm calling it. Oh, yakitori shrimp. Oh, I want to buy that so bad, but that's so good. And I can't bring myself to sell his shield because I feel like maybe I'll need it. Maybe, like, there'll be another companion that just happens to use a shield. Oh, pudding. Okay. That's insane. That's so good, but this is also so good. Carver steel blade. What can I sell? I know, I just said I wasn't gonna give it up. Nine gold? Or 125 gold, that might be worth it. We sell all of our maple syrup so we can buy a vest. Oh, nano injector seems so good. What is she using now? How do I make a cipher? I don't know how to make the cipher. I don't know what that means. Oh, that makes sense. In case you saw it, you could just jump down. Okay, let's go find out. I swear, if she's not the leader, then she's the leader's daughter or something. Oh no. Shot analysis that's long. We'll beep faster to show objects of interest. In the water. Okay, it's a double Cthulhu. I see. Okay, we need even more data strips. Okay, well. Onward we go, I guess. This might be a bad idea, but we'll see if we can squeeze it. 11 minutes for one area, maybe. Although I don't know that the probe does. I guess it's gonna tell me. Oh, or I'm just gonna do that, accidentally walk out. Oh, the probe is literally following me. are you kidding me? Vulnerable and it does 30 damage? Wait a minute, we just walked? What does that mean? Go right? I think it means, oh, it tells you which way to get out. Enemies. Nice. That was an easy puzzle. I like that. Oh no. Enemies. Oh, nice. Aww. 25 gold? Come on, man. I just spent like 190. Surely not two enemies. Surely not two enemies. Wait, where's the... They didn't give us the answer. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh no, this one's gonna be impossible. Oh, what? Was I really that early? Surely not two enemies. Okay, I was just making sure, because I do want to get all the stupid shells, and this would be a terrible place to hide one. Nope, I'm just not gonna open that one. That one's definitely enemies. Surely it's a chest. Oh no. Oh. This might work. How did that only do 48 damage? Damage? Are you kidding me? All right, that's really cool. That's a really cool attack. That's a really cool attack. Shooting the pin. It's definitely a reference. I just can't remember what game that was. Down. No way, there's only one. Oh, there's actually only one? Oh, this is enemies because it's right next to it. Okay, there we go. No more. Wait, is he just gonna summon a dude out of nothing? They all run away. Yes, I know there's something. There's always something big and dangerous. What do you mean? Oh no, we can't buy it. Well, yeah. Actually, we'll probably just stop there. This one's gonna go super long otherwise, guys, so I'll catch you in the next one.